Patricia is living La Vida Loca, the crazy life in Guatemala. Since finishing secondary school, she has been hanging around on the street and getting by doing temp jobs. Youth worker Jose has been observing Patricia for a little while now and is taking the opportunity to invite her to a youth meetup. He explains to Patricia that she can enroll in a technical vocational educational course and earn money from small services during her training. This sparks Patricia's keen interest. Just a few weeks later, she starts her training course at the vocational school. Swiss Contact helps educational institutions to develop curricula and train teachers. By setting up information and advisory centers, Swiss Contact is supporting young people in their search for employment and informing them about new educational opportunities. Thanks to Swiss Contact, young people from poor neighborhoods with high unemployment and crime rates can enroll in vocational training courses. These are custom designed to reflect the needs of local businesses and current economic opportunities. Young people are also given support to guide them step by step on the road to professional independence. Thanks to her training, Patricia has built a solid foundation for her future. She now works in her own small mobile phone repair shop. Swiss Contact facilitates employment creation and income generation through hands-on training and improved access to the job market. For 60 years, Swiss Contact has been promoting innovative education initiatives adapted to local socio-cultural and economic realities. This is based on thorough and systemic market analysis conducted on the ground. Designed specifically with local target groups in mind, the courses offered reach everyone ranging from the illiterate, special needs people, youth with inadequate basic education, to skilled technicians requiring advanced and specialized training. Currently, Swiss Contact is implementing more than 50 education projects around the world.